And it's a streamers convention here in San Francisco as we have another one of the internet's most popular chess streamers, International Master Eric Rosen. I want to ask you, for all of the budding streamers out there that are watching this, how did you build up your channel so much?
It started kind of just me wanting to put my content out there. I did some lectures for St. Louis Chess Club YouTube channel. People enjoyed it, put out more content, and people are liking the instructive values. So been growing it last year or so. It's been going very well.
And it doesn't hurt that you've beaten Magnus Carlsen online.
That's very true. I've actually beaten him twice, once in Bullet, once in 960 Bullets.
How many views do you have on that first win?
Well, the first win actually reached the front page of Reddit, and that hit like maybe 250,000 views in one day. So got a lot of exposure from that for sure.
You're kind of a renaissance man in the chess world. You're an IM. We talked about streaming. You're one of the best chess photographers too. How do you develop your eye for chess photography?
I got into photography in high school and just enjoy kind of capturing the moment. And over the years, just upgraded cameras. And there's a certain aesthetic to capturing a chess player. And when you understand like what's going on in the game and when the critical moments are, it's much easier to identify like the right moment to capture.
And lastly, you're also a world traveler. You're very peripatetic. You're in Asia. You're not. You're there. You're... So tell us about your recent travels and where are you located now?
Sure. I took a four-month kind of international trip all over the world. Started in London, went to Malaysia, Australia, Indonesia, Thailand, and back to Europe, Portugal, and then eventually Africa. A lot of traveling. It was tiring, but really fun. Now I'm based in St. Louis. Moved there last month, and I'm actually roommates with Eric Hansen. I posted on April 1st that I'm moving into the Chess Bra apartment.
But you were telling the truth.
So no one believed me, but it is the truth. I'm not a chess bra, but happy to be in St. Louis.
Very good. Yeah, it sounds like just an awful life. Well, anyway, keep up the good work here.
Thanks. Appreciate it, Mike.